Hey everybody, Chrissy here, ready to talk about Quizbot, the first quiz creator that uses digital data and with a click of a button can get your teachers 80% of the way to creating quizzes. Let's start right away. I have my website up here and it works about just on any website. I'm going to go up here to my Google Chrome extension and click on my Quizbot. I have a couple options as you can see here. I can create a quiz from this whole page, or I can go down here, highlight some text from the paragraphs, and then create from the selected text. For this one, I'm just going to create the quiz from the whole page by clicking this button here. As you can see down at the bottom, it says it's generating the quiz questions, and in just a couple of seconds, our quiz will pop up. In 3, 2, 1, and voila. Here it is. And this is what our quiz looks like. It does open up in a Google Forms. I have the header and I can change the title as I choose to. I can add, I can take out. Perfect. See, I added and I took out. And we can go ahead and scroll down here. And this is what I mean, 80% of the way. So I encourage the teachers to just take a quick glance at the questions to make sure that, you know, they're all relevant to what they've been working on in class. Maybe you guys have been talking about something in class and want to add a comprehension question here. You can do that over here by adding a section, or you can add questions as well. I can click here and I can edit. I can also add pictures or delete the question altogether. I wouldn't want to remove this one though, because this one is the correct answer. So after I'm done, you know, taking a quick glance at this, I decide that the quiz is ready to go. I'm going to scroll back up to the top and there's a send button right here. This is what's going to allow me to send it to my students. And I have a couple options. I can either choose to send via email, I can choose to send a link, or I have an embedded HTML. Right here, I'd actually like to email this to my kiddos, and so I just type their email in and hit send here. That's how easy it is to create a quiz on Quizbot. Thanks for joining us.